Amen.
Here, Revelations, chapter 8, verse 10. The third angel blew his trumpet, and like a great star, fell from heaven, blazing like a torch. And it fell on the third of the rivers, and on the springs of water. The name of the star is Wormwood. Don't you see, Sam? It's the end times. Wormwood is coming, and we must be prepared.
Oh, okay. Wormy.
Exactly. All right, Sam, page 58. Sing along with me. Can you take me higher to a place where blind? Speaking in tongues.
Is he?
Sam, this is it. This is the angel, Wormwood. His return was foretold. It's the rapture, and we're prepared.
Wormy! Rejoice!
Yeah, dog! This here's an opportunity. We're gonna introduce Wormwood.
Wormy.
We're gonna introduce Wormy to how we've prepared for his return. My husbands and wives must be informed.
Wait, I can tell the family and you can show them the bunker. We need all the time we can get now, Walter.
He loves it. He must be impressed with us. This here, this is my elephant killer. This here's Slugger. Yes, and this is the person splitter. All right. And this here's Pistol. Watch your head now. And this beauty of mine, this is the wedding day special. Yeah, a lot of people like to jump the broom. Ah, well, I like to prefer to jump the broom.
Aww.
Now, what about you? Surely they got some beautiful weaponry over in the great beyond. Gun. Well, hot damn. That little fella got some personality to him, don't he?
Aww. Wormwood has come. Wormy! The prophecy is true and doomsday's upon us. Grab your guns.
Our prophecy states that at the end of the day, and because of your appearance, that judgment day is coming. Now every man must meet his atonement, I do believe, someday. But thanks to you, that day is here and now. Out here, at our Soul True Believers Ranch, we believe that we are the only ones that shall be entering this fresh and new universe. Do you understand, Wormy? We've been expecting you all this time. Only the finest for you, Sir Wormwood. Cream of mushroom. Why don't you have a bite?
No. Wormy. Wormy! You need to gather everyone in the chapel, and I do mean everyone.
Almost an hour of reckoning, Wormy. Here. Take my family's form of psychological protection against those evils out there. Perfect fit.
Are you ready, Wormy? Everyone's gonna be so happy to see you. Just imagine their smiling faces when they finally hear that beautiful divine language of yours.
Finally.
Wormy! You speak English? This is incredible.
Listen to me. I need to tell you something.
Do you think now is the time?
I don't know what you think this is, but I'm just from another planet. I'm not divine like you think I am. I just want to go home.
Why would you wait until now to tell me?
Hey Sam, it's Wormy ready. Salvation awaits.
I am not your salvation.
Well, I guess that's it.